Pacific beakfish are reef-associated marine fish that are distributed along the eastern Pacific coast from the Galápagos Islands and Peru to Chile. They are part of a group of fish called knifejaws. Pacific beakfish typically inhabit rocky reefs from depths of 10 to 100 feet. They tend to be found solitary and usually stay close to the seafloor. Like other knifejaws, they have a characteristic beak-shaped mouth formed by teeth fused into a continuous plate. They have a single large dorsal fin. They can grow fairly large, reaching a length of about 2 feet. Pacific beakfish undergo a drastic color change throughout their lifespan. Juveniles exhibit a yellow background color with vertical black bands, with the first band passing through the eye. Adults have a reticulated design pattern. They are dark brown or dark gray, with large irregular white spots all over their body and a white underside. They primarily feed on algae and small invertebrates. Their fused beak allows them to feed on hard-shelled prey. They have been targeted by spearfishers for many decades, and they are sometimes taken incidentally by commercial fishing vessels. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.